Lakeshore Drive, it's an iconic part of Chicago, featured in countless movies, TV shows, and song lyrics. But now the famous roadway could soon have a new name. Today, 17 Ward Alderman David Moore introduced a proposal that would rename Lakeshore Drive Jean-Baptiste Point Du Sable Drive after the founder of Chicago. If the council gives the okay, Lakeshore Drive from Hollywood to 71st Street would get the name change.